So what's a rock and a boulder's favorite kind of story? Well, they like cliffhangers.